How about spawning somewhere I can actually hit you, goddammit?
Oh, fuck you, you cheating bastard!
And then you... Let me start all the way back here! You are ridiculously easy once you actually know how to hit you. So that's done. Just gave him that weakness. Of all the things you gave him as a weakness, you gave him that.
things like this that actually make me not like ROM hacks.
Or make me hesitant to play ROM hacks. With just random shit like that at the end.
Which, again,
everything was fine up until the damn boss fights.
I fucking hate boss rushes. In case it isn't obvious. Boss rushes are just lazy. And it's the one thing about Mega Man that I have always hated.
But, whatever. That's done. And next time, we're going to be starting up something. An actual official Capcom Mega Man game. One I have never played before. So, look forward to that, I guess? Anyway, I think the credits have gone on long enough, so... yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the end card, blah blah blah. Clock left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video upload, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. But anyway, Johnny.